back with a brand new video. A lot of you liked my little short CrossFit style video that I shot using my kettlebell this last week. So I decided to go over a few moves that you can do with the kettlebell while you're pregnant. A lot of ladies, they don't know what a kettlebell is. Here's my kettlebell. It's 16 pounds. They go all the way from, you know, just a few pounds to all the way up to, you know, 50, 60 pounds, which, you know, you're not going to be using. But this is even a little heavy for the average gal. I would suggest using something a little bit lighter if you're starting out. The best way to find out what weight is perfect for you is just go to a store and just practice with several different weights and see which one that you feel most comfortable with, and two, see which one you can actually perform the move correctly with. All right, so I'm gonna show you a few moves that you can do at home throughout every trimester, as long as your belly does not get in the way. I've been doing these moves till the very end of my last pregnancy, and I'm still doing them now with this pregnancy. And they're great. It's a good way to get your heart rate up, to build muscle, and to burn fat during pregnancy. All right, let's get started.